Hi and welcome to Les Cafe. The wash business has been the most trending topic in Kenya for the past few days. Kenyan celebrities and prominent people have been associated with the wash business. Tanasha Donna has been exposed as a beneficiary of the infamous Kilimani fraudsters who are behind the multi-million fake call scams and fake money printing business popularly known as wash. Tanasha Donna has denied being linked to any shady dealings involving the wash business. Her denial comes days after she was linked to the late Kevin Omwenga. The claims involving Tanasha and money laundering were made by controversial blogger Edgar Obare. The blogger put the singer on the spot with claims she had a close relationship with Omwenga, and to justify his claims, Obare shared several photos of her and the late businessman. But Tanasha maintains she can account for everything she owns in her life. I work hard and very hard for my stuff. Everything I own today I bought with my own hard earned money and sweat. The singer made it clear that she should not be involved in any shady activities. In a post on Edgar Obare's Insta story, it was alleged that the late Omwenga, who is reported to have amassed considerable wealth in a short span of time, bought Tanasha a blue BMW. The T-Master's Instagram account is currently unavailable amid claims by Edgar Obare himself that his account had been hacked and he was working on getting back his account. Tanasha would later insist she bought the car amid reports it was a gift from her baby daddy Diamond Platnumz. On Monday, August 30th, 2021, the Inspector General of Police, Hilary Mutyambai, said a team of detectives had been dispatched to deal with the rising cases of money laundering involving gold and fake money. Mutyambai said the Serious Crimes Protection Unit from the Directorate of Criminal Investigations had begun hunting the suspects, adding that some of them had been arrested and arraigned. The IG was responding to concerns raised by members of the public, and he warned Kenyans, mostly the youth, against joining what he described as get-rich-quick schemes, saying it was illegal. Tanasha Donna, in her latest post on her Instagram account stories, posted telling people to normalize not talking ill about people before verifying their facts. She was accused of being part of a money laundering business in Nairobi, Kenya. On an Instagram story, she said that she was always worked hard to earn whatever she owns right now, and all her assets were earned through the legit way, through her hard work and determination. This was after Jalango denied the allegations too. What are your views about this? Kindly leave us a comment below in the comment section. Kindly like this video and kindly consider subscribing if you haven't done so. See you on the next video.